can be credited to you and your undying support. You have been advocates in our ongoing journey seeking education. We share success with you, for you have given us the freedom to dream and the courage to push ourselves beyond our comfort zone. I also want to thank God. Because of his unceasing love and grace, he has made all of this possible. Thank you for all that you have done for us. Fellow graduates, after 12 long years of paving our own paths, creating our own tradition, and setting the bar for senior classes to follow, we have finally graduated. Congratulations to each of you for your hard-earned accomplishment. Graduations are often described as a door closing on the path behind us. The way I look at it, graduation is a ceremony that celebrates a series of gradual changes. A ceremony that pushes us into a hallway lined with thousands of doors, entryways to another phase of our gradual change. Today we stand before these doors, each different from the other, each holding opportunities for each of us. We must try these doors, opening them to look at what lies within. Passing through some doors, we will have to set aside fear and prejudice before we may advance. To unlock others, we will have to uphold our sense of justice and dignity. If a door suddenly shuts before us, we cannot be discouraged, but instead we must look for the sudden opening of another. It is finally time to leave home and the halls of Bowman Academy and enter into the real world of college and jobs. It is now up to us whether we charge through any barriers we encounter in a relentless pursuit of a dream, or if we will aimlessly walk the road of life and turn around whenever struggles come our way. As we venture down this lengthy hallway of life, I expect each of you to pursue your aspirations and hope for the future, but remembering for the past. Bear in mind that the past has brought you to where you are now. May we never forget what we have learned in our time at Bowman Academy. As we walk out of this auditorium as high school graduates, our paths are still unpaved and our future still undiscovered. We face hardships and letdowns, but also a life full of wonderfully unexpected moments and glorious successes. It is now up to us. We are the beholders of tomorrow, and we determine the future. Good or bad, it's ours for the taking. Let us embrace the future with open arms. We are armed with education, friends, and family, and the ambition to materialize our dreams. I wish to extend my gratitude to my grandfather for all that he has done for me through my years at Bowman Academy. He's been more as a parental role in my life than a grandfather, and I appreciate everything he's done for me, and I love you. I will end on this quote by Britta Fiscal: dream what you want to dream, go where you want to go, be what you want to be, because you only have one life and one chance to do all the things that you want to do. Thank you.